So you do hear from the Romney campaign that the GOP nominee is still standing behind Richard Murdoch, still supporting him in that race for the U.S. Senate. And at this point, Frederica, they are not calling on Murdoch to pull that spot. It is still up on his website. It is still up on his YouTube page. And that is why you see Democrats out there trying to call on Romney to say, hey, wait a minute, you need to take down that spot. There's even a pro-Obama super PAC that has put out its own web video using Mitt Romney's endorsement ad in its own web video to try to draw attention to that. And obviously this all comes as a distraction for the Romney campaign with precious little time left, just as Democrats and the president have been hammering Mitt Romney on women's issues. So not good timing for Mitt Romney. Mm-hmm.